Hey guys, Barry here from TGS with another Forza Horizon 4 live stream. Here with the Schmagelborfer.
Yo yo, what's up? In my good old Diablo.
In the snow.
Yeah, peace out.
Just got this IA for free, part of the weekly VIP, I guess. So, taking it out for a cruise. It's a little bit slippery in this car, so right into a wall we go. The hell's a piece of wall stuck on my dad and my front hood just fell off. That was funny.
Gotta get that off of there, dude.
Scratching it up, dog. But usual stream, probably gonna stick to more races today. Maybe when we drive between stuff, we'll grab something here and there, but back to our usual weekly stream type. Real quick, while we're driving here for no aim, let me hop in the map and find the destination, but would appreciate if you like and sub. Go to thegamersociety.com, vote in our polls, new schedule is up for the whole week, and join our clubs on Xbox, the Gamer Society Fan Club, TGS Screenshot Club. Real quick, make the announcement, RDR2 comes out next Friday, so probably going to go pick it up that day and try and stream it all afternoon. Should be awesome. Still stream this like 4 times a week, same with Assassins and RDR.
Andy, you gotta fucking redeem yourself.
Redemption.
To redeem yourself in a Red Dead kind of way.
Just checking the map
with
real quick.
With the blue bloods.
True. Let's go to the Ice Flats drag strip. Apparently this is something that deals with the winter or something. Oh crap, what the hell?
All right.
Thank you, game. Apparently I was just hauling ass when I came out the menu. Guess I forgot.
Game says you're welcome.
And usual warning, since last Friday I got the puppy. Unfortunately I'm watching him alone, so it could be a good or bad thing. See what happens. Worst case I'll just let him come chill with me at the Xbox area. Should be good. Up like all morning, but they're supposed to sleep like 18 to 20 hours a day, so I'm guessing he's gonna be conked out for the stream, I hope.
Now that he's gonna have to wake up and take a poop.
true. Pretty much. He's been letting me know, so that was a good improvement. Like start banging on his door. Gotta get out of here, gotta drop the...
Yo, yo! Yo, yo! Help me out! I got shit!
Pretty much, that's probably what they're saying. How's that car handling the snow?
That answer your question.
Don't worry, here I go. Jeez. Go ahead and pass. I swear this dude has nightmares all the time or something. So he's just like moving his feet while he's sleeping and randomly wiggles his tail. It's like, what are you thinking about? Probably dreaming of eating bones or something. Delicious bones. It's always fun to just
grab
make a
some
boom and chew
here.
On it.
That's what you gotta do, dude. You just feed them a boom. Tame them.
And remember that. It's a good idea. Let's pull Far Cry 5 tame. Not Far Cry. Yeah, no, you can tame a Far Cry 5. I'm talking about Primal. That was the crazy one. With anything goes and all cars. This is gonna be interesting. It's just ice. I don't know how to approach it. My Scirocco doesn't.
I'm
go
gonna
fast
use.
Enough.
Use something rear wheel drive. It's like 5,000 horsepower. with non-snow tires.
Check something. Are you allowed to tune stuff while you're in the menu, or I guess it doesn't let you? I was gonna try tuning the Scirocco, because I can get up there pretty quick. Screw, I'm getting out the Citroen. I built it for a reason. It might be able to do a straight line, not so much the hill climb, if you've seen that video in the club. Literally just rolled like 20 times down the mountain in this thing.
It's funny as shit, because that's what 007 does in the movie. It's great.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. Whoa. Real quick, thanks to anyone watching live. Would appreciate if you like and sub. 951 subs. It's pretty awesome. We're getting in that final stretch.
Damn.
Planning to work on that stadium in Minecraft. To get it running for the 1K tournament. We have to do is get the track working.
Finish that up.
If we just get like delays on the lights going on, we could probably just have everyone go at different intervals and make it as even as we can. There is a way. Just tune in like Friday, Saturday nights to see the stadium probably get worked on a ton. I think Jay Smoke might join us. We'll see. Wow. People, 599XX. Good luck, dude.
Oh, he'll be fine. That drive is ours.
Just 100% traction, like he has all-wheel drive on there. Here we go. We are crashing
yeah,
on
there. Got my traction.
If I had my traction back there, and my engine didn't just drop from like 10k to like 5k RPM, I think I would have kept up a little bit. I think I was just spinning tires through third gear.
Yeah. I was getting nowhere, then I let off the gas a little bit and started going, so I was just like, alright, sweet. Then after like two more gear shifts, I was just good to go. And I was gone!
Pretty much.
Damn.
Strip round six. See you at the finish line, bro. As we're resyncing, I'll look at the map for location.
Put me up on some little trail.
I'm right there with you. There's like a good 5-6 signs and a viewpoint on the way up there. So
turn around.
First little, on this little road over here. I'm right behind you. Here,
hey,
house.
There you are.
It's right on this side where I just hit. Or unless you have it already. The vehicle looks pretty wild when you're doing it. Making a quick right, 90 degree, pretty much. Ow, the dang rock. Here's a fast travel sign.
Oh my god.
Let me just go back
sweet.
On the
road.
The next one's like on the road. I don't know if you've been on this road before. Oh my god. see these freaking wheels going flying by my windshield, like 5 feet away while I'm moving. It would've been awesome if the wheels like smacked the crap out of the windshield right there.
Dude, I was trying to do some like James Bond stunts.
Dun 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 dun.
And I'm chasing you down, I'm like friggin' Heineken doo, bowler. Doo, doo, doo.
Mr. Sign, yeah. Doo, doo.
Nah, dude, it's okay. Just shoot your grappling hook out of your watch and pull the sign towards you.
Take that whole damn tree down right there on your car.
In 400 yards.
It's alright.
There's a sign to our right. I'm just gonna go straight at the end of this little road here. Branch a little bit right, I guess.
Turn right.
Right over here is a sign.
200 yards.
The middle of the lake.
Oh my god, that was a huge jump.
I think my house is right over there to the right. Where that dude is.
Recalculating route.
Sweet, a fucking 5,000
yards. Turn right.
I haven't ventured up here much. I don't know if you got the viewpoint yet. One right in the middle.
Oh shit.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Quickly circle around this little road. And we'll hop right into the race. I like how I'm on the ice and it counts me getting the route. Oh shit, there's another route back this way. Tiny as shit. Though.
In 200 yards, turn right.
Let's make a left up here and there's a sign.
Turn right.
Like the right side of the next intersection. Under the bridge, I guess. What the hell is this? Don't tell me it's up on that thing. It is. Screw that. It's a 5,000. We'll get that in the future. I have to build some awesome vehicle that's like perfect for that kind of stuff. Port to Margard.
The Roman history of Britain is actually fascinating. If you
achievement, taking the grand tour, and if you view do, every
maybe
beauty.
Maybe you come and tell me some of it because I haven't got a clue.
Yay! This is smart. It is so beautiful.
That it is. I guess we're being more careful with this chair. My chair is like so old, the hydraulic like goes down while I'm sitting in it during the streams. But it makes loud ass noise. If you don't want to wait to pull.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
He's cool with him. Need some Horizon 4 for right now.
Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn right.
Thanks to everyone for being patient. This wasn't really planned in here, but apparently I was never up here and we're here now, so.
Turn around when it is safe.
So you can grab all these stupid little roads everywhere. I think there's like two left anyway.
Hey, dude.
Popping. Whoa, where is this?
Yeah, get these roads.
Doo 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 doo.
Turn left.
Stop telling
secret
me that
tunnel escape.
Stupid lady talk.
Go left. I mean, that's why I turned it off.
Let me do that real quick, because I completely forgot that I can do that. Let's see. GPS voice off. Radio DJ off. Set. What is streamer mode? Let me see something real quick. Streaming mode enables the in-game live streaming of music. I'm good. Unless you can play the music from the channel without getting copyrighted, then it would be perfect. Got a wheel spin real quick. See what I get. I saw Forza Edition car on the spin.
Oh, damn. Oh, that means you're going to get like a pair of shoes.
Land Rover Series 3 Forza Edition, 1972. It looks amazing.
Custom upgrades you can't get anywhere but here.
The thing's probably worth a ton on the market.
Inside and out. I don't even want to think what you'll be able to do.
I almost
want to
keep it because I like those old school Land Rover. The Defender's pretty wild. One final road. Where is it? Oh my god, it's a tunnel. Or is this it? No, this is it. Where the hell is this one at? Sign. Right there.
Yeah, dude.
Missing like these tiny little, like 1 centimeter size little things, like up these little paths here.
Here we go, dude. We're on the walking path. Snowman. Push.
Remember we had to like hit snowmans in the last game or something for something.
Dude, check the snowman out. I'm sitting right next to it. Oh my god.
It's based on the giant snowman of TGS City.
Ooh, great as shit, because I was just looking right at it, and then you come by, and then I just see its head just spinning backwards and falling down. Its happy-ass face.
Get out of here, unless you need more road.
Nah, dude, I got enough roads for now.
Figured. More than enough, but we're gonna drive far away, probably. Figured, why the hell drive all the way back up here? Probably will have to for some hidden secret route that's like underground with no marker one day.
Ah, oh shit, it's a Strolley Royce.
Alright, let's pick our cars now so we don't have an issue when we get in. So everyone knows we have this for 2 hours today, then a break, then a Assassin's Creed. Probably gonna be about a 30 minute break. Definitely need to take 30. Kind of cars you thinking?
I don't know, dude. What you got? What you got, dude?
See, can we sort by? Sort by championship. Awesome, nice. What about rare classics? I got a D, B, and a C.
Alright, hold on. Let me find my rare classics.
It's, between Colt cars and hot.
Yeah, C.
You gotta see.
All I got is an E type.
That's all I got too.
Let's do it.
Alright, I'm done. I'm not sure if you want to switch. We'll hop right in.
I haven't driven it yet, so why not? Aim this motherfucker. I gotta change the color though. Not right this moment.
If you could just change in the menu, it'd be nice. Not have to go all the way to your house and whatnot.
That would be really nice.
Every time, I always laugh at how ridiculous my character looks in this game. If I made him look like how I would dress in real life, it'd be pretty boring. Jeans and a tee or something, and call it a day.
Well, that's why they have all these ridiculous options.
Crown is pretty cool, though.
Dude, the crown's awesome. Makes it look like you did like a whole bunch of crazy shit, but you didn't. All you did was just take a wheel spin.
Pretty much.
Oh yeah. Damn, 250 California, Dina, 250 GT, DB5, damn, the Dina.
Here we go, The Dino is pretty cool.
We gotta win this race for Britain, mate.
We gotta hurry up to make it to tea time.
Oh, Dravatars, you done screwed up.
Actually, I participated in tea time before when I was in London, like when I was pretty young. I forget how old I was. Not old enough to appreciate it, so.
And tea's good as shit.
It's only prime when you're like, you know, 10, 12 years old, whatever. So I think it would be awesome as crap to go back now, but. Yeah, buy plane tickets, get your butthole searched. Just a hassle. This thing's not too bad. I keep getting screwed though, where it drops my RPMs like to an unacceptable level for acceleration. I'll just like drop down to like 3.5, 4K out of nowhere. Damn it, you fin son of a bee.
Whoa. Traffic out of nowhere.
I couldn't even do anything. I was trying to turn the whole time. Car just kept sliding right at him. Right, because it's snowy as crap.
Ah, shit. A little too much speed there.
He's behind us. He's coming up. Is the Dino?
He's here. Do it now, ram him. He's here.
I mean, if he tries to pass, I'm definitely gonna brake check. Considering it's an AI.
Don't do that.
We like block him, you know what I mean? Not in unsporting conduct when it's like real people, but AI, I have no problem ramming him. For instance, just cut him off right there in a very unnice manner. He's on us, so he's trying to keep up. But be careful to not wipe out at this point.
Oh shit. There's a little bridge right there, so be careful.
Roger that.
And I win the race.
Very nice.
Yeah. We won the race for Britain.
We did it, chaps.
It's about that time, eh?
It was a funny movie, The End of the World or whatever it was. It's an older video from like 10 or so years ago. I remember we used to watch it all stupid because it was funny as crap.
Oh, I got a wheelie spin. Oh, Porsche Carrera GT.
Floral wellies. Yes, it's like being in We Happy Few. Be awesome if they had a game like this, where they made it like rated teen at least, so they could have like deer when they run across the road just get nailed by the car and crap. I remember in the crew too, we'd have like bears running out in front of our cars and crap. Imagine if it just legit smacked the car and damaged it and stuff all violently.
Dude, that would be fucking awesome.
I think you could do that in like GTA.
Have like a whole dramatic like. You know, having shit in like Burnout or some games, like you crash and it shows like the third person like showing you crash. It could just show the deer getting fucking smacked. Just be like,
it's called deer hunting.
You fucking nuts! And then you just see the car get all fucking fucked up from the deer, and then crash after that.
There's a sign right here where I'm at. If you have it or not, I don't know.
We have not synchronicity'd yet.
Shows you on the map, but yeah, it's still synchronized. There's also one between me and you, but it's like under the highway or something. I'm like, if you turn around the other way that you're going and make a left, I'm at this big circle here in the middle of it. Hopefully that helps. Just right in the middle of it, there's a sign.
It helped very good, yeah.
Well, you don't have to stay, you'll find it. It's just literally sitting in the middle of some bushes.
Those too many helpful, dude.
I'm gonna go under the bridge for this one real quick.
Alright, you friggin' troll. Is there a dead troll drowned in the river? No.
Oh man. Ah. 58 more signs. One day it will be it. No more signs. Once we don't need the signs anymore. Right in the middle of this circle, right up here. There's like three signs in a row in the middle over here, too. Oh, wait. Just check. Do you have the circle sign or no?
What circle sign? Where's the sign circle?
It's right in the middle of the circle right here to my left. So go right in the middle of it. Check the map. Where could we go?
Oh, shit.
Three poison. Just don't head out yet. There's three signs right up here. Is there a bridge up here? Or is it just in the middle of the river? That's probably underneath. Should be right here.
There is indeed a bridge. Oh my god.
Karg, let's go. Oh my god, Karg. Get through the fence. There we go.
Up the snowy bank.
I gotta go a little bit left out here for another two signs real quick. Maybe we're switching cars. This one is right here in the middle of the field. Take down the football thing.
Dang. All that influence is now mine.
I think my dang puppy just like barked in his sleep or something. Caught me off guard. What the hell? There's a wall here. I need to go around this wall to the street though.
And who builds a blade wall where I'm trying to drive?
Let's go, car, come on.
Come on, stuck on one of those friggin' fences. Aha.
It's to our left somewhere. Here it is.
In your face, fence.
What the heck, I can't get up this curb. There we go. Sorry, people, just drive in your little driveway real quick. Get that sign. Right here on my right if you don't have it. I say we switch cars and go back to that road we were on that has the green line on it over there. We could. So I don't have it marked at all.
What should we switch to, Dave?
You got like a aerial nomad or something like that?
Screw that.
I can go for A class. Trophy truck.
Don't think I have one of those.
Let's see. What else do I have? Yeah, I got SUVs. Jaguar F-Pace, Cherokee. Range Rovers. We can get out those Benzes we built. G65s. Just to make it to the destination.
I didn't build no beans.
That's where you built the G-Wagon.
Oh, that.
These are pretty sweet to drive. I'm gonna head back to that circle. I'll wait over there. If I can figure out how to get over there.
Shortcut.
Yeah, man. Here's a circle we were at. This is a different one. I don't even know at this point. Let's just follow the green line. Roundabouts are their thing over there. We have quite a few fans from this area of the world. I know roundabouts are just about everywhere.
Just how they do it.
Just seems like a terrible thing to be stuck on when you're in like traffic. So you get in the inside lane and you're just like screwed.
That's why it's like, why ever go to that lane?
Who knows? Bit over 30 minutes into our stream. Plenty of time to go.
And here we are.
Let's go ahead and pick a class. Give me like 10 seconds. I think I got a barn find to pick up. Where is it? Never mind. I guess you gotta go to your house. So screw that. I want to say for our viewers, we have a club. It is open to absolutely everyone. It's just an in-game club called the Gamer Society, TGSF. We have, I think, 3 total members currently. Someone else joined. Yeah, anyone's welcome to join.
Dang.
Bring your friends, whatever you want.
Thanks for joining. Whatever that was.
We used to keep them closed, but there's just no reason to do so. So just started opening up all of our clubs.
Do you got any extreme track toys?
Let me, sort by championship. Here we go. Let's see. I have track toys. Extreme off-road. I guess I don't. I could buy one. No, hold on. I saw it. It was right there. Why are they not put together? Dang it, game. Tractoy should be right next to Extreme Tractoy. Right next to Extreme
Tractoy. Yeah. All the classics should be right next to each other. All the retro should be right next to each other.
I got a 2S2 and a S1. I got a Forza Edition Pagani worth 1.95, apparently. Who knows what it's worth because it's Forza Edition, though.
Dang, let's go with the crazy ass S2, dude.
We got the Ultima. Ultima Coupe.
Oh,
been a pretty fun game. There's still a massive amount of stuff to do, but I think we're getting pretty far on the actual normal races. We must have round 10 in cross country. Or we're on the final race for it, per se. 85% on the roads. Trying to look through the achieves while we're loading in. Complete the festival drag strip in under 25 seconds. Can't be that hard. You probably just load up a hot hatch, maxed out, and just go right down it. Reach level 10 in the drift run. I guess you do that by doing the drifting PR stunts. I'm not really sure.
Probably.
Get 3 stars on
every
PR.
Maybe it's drift zones.
Oh man, take part in 24 Zathon events, completing at least round 1. Well, that's not too bad. You probably just leave after round 1 every time. Which is like the easiest round. Complete 5 PvP races. Maybe we'll try that once we finish the game and just see how it goes. Remember we used to do that in like the crew one or something all the time. Depending. We can turn it on so people can't ram us off the road. It just makes for a good race. Complete a PvP showdown race in an X and a D class. That is random. 258 in the Veyron Super Sport. Some of these achievements are just went random. Win a race in the Peel P50. What the hell is the Peel P50?
Some friggin' like tiny ass little car.
Definitely gotta do it at some point. Just do like a Peel only car race.
We can peel out.
That's what we should do as our next exhibition. What is happening? It's not worth 10 million. Load it in.
You know, I'm just like sitting here looking at the list
that
of cars.
That car sounds scary, but I've never driven the Ultimo, so I'm not really sure. With the Aerial Atom here in the snow. Look at this dude with his FXXK.
And...
wow, getting no traction.
Damn, I got an amazing launch for an Aerial Atom 500 V8 in the snow.
I'm like struggling to not die here, going around these turns. On this cliffside or whatever the hell we're at. Looks like there's a hill on the right.
What the fuck? Well, I just got completely rammed. Not sure if I missed that checkpoint.
Wow! Who's ramming me now?
Nobody.
The same dude. He hit me again. Twice. Cut him off. There you go. Now you're behind me. F off. Watch out for the smiley dude. Not very nice. I'm trying to get up so he can get these points. Come on, Ultimo. Let's go.
Snow.
I'm just shifting into higher gears earlier now. I should normally be in third, just going up to fourth. It's helping a lot. I'm getting traction. Yeah, I just missed the checkpoint anyway, so there goes my chance. Would you completely lose it back there?
Yeah. Went into the deep friggin' snow and just spun around.
It's usually my telltale. This car's a beast on the pavement. Oh my god, oh my god. Holy crap, I missed the jam checkpoint. The thing went crazy.
Oh my god, I'm sliding.
That was a terrible race for me and Schmay. Let you pass, so I don't ram you too. We don't need any more accidents here. I blame the wet ground. We
no
did this
more
in
accidents.
The,
nothing but on purposes.
We did this in the spring or summer. It would be pretty awesome. But with these snowy roads.
And something has happened up here. Worst fucking traffic in the worst spot.
Oh my god, see you later.
Left. I was about to pass on the right, and then there's traffic.
Even though the brake brake line said it was safe, I just vanished into thin air off the side of the roof. Someone finished, no. Oh, that's pushback.
Yay. I got 100 points.
I probably did too.
We won. Nah, you guys here. Never mind, I gave you the hundy.
Yeah. No, it gave me zero. On my screen.
My screen, it shows you got 100.
Hell game.
Oh, ever closer to that awesome t-shirt.
Yeah. Leveled up, should I shoot a wheel spin?
And I got a 2016 Mazda MX-5.
I'll take either one. I got a R8 Coupe V10 5.2.
Damn.
Alright guys, hate to do it, but I need 30 seconds. Use the men's room real quick, so BRB.
Damn.
I'm trying to have an accident like my puppy, so I'll be right back.
I'm gonna take this opportunity. Back to my damn house. So many signs. Fast traveling is just a mere 1600 credits. I spit at 1600 credits. Then we get the loading screen for 1600 seconds. Come on. I want to get to my house. It's cold out here and shit. Oh, I lost my fucking key. Now what the hell am I gonna do? I gotta break into my own house. Where's a rock?
Hello.
You damn mofo.
Cruising on this road, waiting for it to show me where you're at.
I'm in my house.
That explains everything. Might have woke up the little dude, but he's just doing his own thing, so I'm not too worried about it.
Alright, I'm back outside.
Let's see. You back, you're at your house, right?
Yep.
Which one did you go to?
The freaking new one.
Yeah, sunflower one. There you are.
Yeah.
Let me see. Just checking the map for what's around real quick. There he goes. Went back down to sleep again, I hope. Yeehaw. Means Assassin's Creed will be the interrupted stream.
He's up here playing Xbox. I'm gonna go downstairs and take a shit.
I don't give him that much free room. I leave his door open because I'm sitting like 5 feet away, but seems to be learning quick where and where he can't go. We've done so many events, it's like hard to find ones we haven't done yet. There's a bunch in the city. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Set up this cross country. How far are you from that?
7 miles.
2.6.
It's alright, you can just start it.
I'm gonna start driving there now. The Ultima. Segment of road right there. Apparently I drove that entire road about like 0.1 inches. Let's get back on the road. Dropping the liquid hammer.
Really?
Yeah. No, he's trying to get out the door. He doesn't know how to. Guys, yeah, give me like 30 seconds and then we'll continue.
Oh my god, it's funny as shit. See, I was wrong. He wasn't thinking, I'm gonna go downstairs and take a shit. He's like, oh man, I'm just gonna go downstairs, take a piss. All over that welcome mat. Fuck that shit. I'm a dog. I just shit on your floor. Yeah, you're gonna clean it up, motherfucker. I'm hungry, give me some food. I'm a dog. God damn it. I done spun her out, Captain. Oh, I wonder if I'll make it to the destination before Bear's done sopping up all that pee-pee. Oh, Mini Cooper, what are you doing?
Just in time to hear the Mini Cooper causing chaos.
Damn. Well, I did not make it to the destination before Bear was done sopping up all the pee-pee.
Man, that's why I got those pads down. All I literally have to do is pick up the pad, throw it in the trash, put a new one down. Doesn't let it leak or anything. It's great. Oh man, what are you doing, little man? Back on the pad. Over there. There you go. That's why I can't leave the door open. Go away. What you doing? I'll be biting my cables.
You shouldn't have covered them with beef jerky.
It's not my fault. I just like to eat beef jerky. Wipe it on my cables.
Made it to the destination.
Damn. Not too far away, but I'm just gonna go off road. Of course, this wall is solid, so I can't go through.
What shall we use for this one?
Wish you could just pay the fast travel where you want to, like a friend or something.
epic,
bro.
Hey, man. Oh, little dude, not that way. That's Cape. Not cool, man. Where you going?
Your dog just walks up to all the cables and it's just like, cable guy.
He's only trying to play, right?
Cable guy.
God, dude. That's it. Back in there for you, man. Here you go. Back in. Stay in there. I don't mind him free roaming, but I'm not trying to have a freaking cable like connected into my Xbox get ripped out right now and then have the whole stream go down. Seems like a bad idea.
Dude. let's use some rally monster.
I'm down. Cool, Convoy. Thanks for everyone watching live, by the way. Greatly appreciated. Rally monsters, where you at? Here they are.
The monsters of the rally.
What class? I got 3 A's. And apparently, no, I got 1 S1, what am I saying? But I can buy something else.
Yeah,
I got
S1.
Roger, let's do that. What the hell do I have anyway? It's RS2000, I'm gonna check the buy car thing real quick. Let me look. Oh my god, the Audi Quattro. Not the one that we get in the barn find, a different one.
Damn, they have the actual one?
It's the number 2 Audi Sport Quattro S1.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna buy it. It's one of my favorite cars in the off-road
Damn.
Rally type stuff.
I just have the barn find customized and upgraded. But that thing's the real deal, mate.
Sure, the barn find can be upgraded decently, though.
Yeah, but it's not like, you know, it's not the same.
That is true. Whenever it's on saving, it'll probably let you pick your car.
I already have my car out, dude. I came prepared.
Damn.
Rally monsters. Yeah, dude, you gotta check out my dude when you see him. I changed his whole attitude. Oh, the back opens on this mofo. That's fucking awesome. Look at that crazy ass engine.
True. See once they let me see. Thing looks pretty wild though. It has a wildly hooked up looking engine in the front.
Oh. Never mind. Doesn't show the stupid animation in that little part, I guess. Damn, Ford Fiesta, Honda Civic, oh shit, damn, look at that crazy ass car.
Yeah, man. We get first race ever. Trying to contain the pump. Go, go.
I don't know what the hell happened there. I just like followed all these drivatars out like some other route.
Sure.
It was pretty awesome. It's like the fucking Joker lap. Got it done right away, dude. Oh my god, we're going around monuments and shit. Getting smacked by drivatards.
Hey, man. Driving this dang car, I just feel like tugging on me.
Oh shit.
Don't bite my feet, bro.
This is a freaking crazy ass track.
I stopped back there and like one little turn and that was it for me.
Don't worry, I have the lead. I am taking the non-joker lap route. Someone.
Trying. There's no way in heck, dude. Just hit a little fence there.
Yahoo! Cars. Oh shit, is he gonna DNF?
Oh, boo. Nah, I made it.
Is it. In your face, drivatards.
So much for the Audi Quattro. I blame the pup, it's his fault. Decided to try it for one race and just let him, you know, chill near me, but just, it's like biting me because he's teething, so he just likes to bite everything possible, hence why I got the cable insert.
Yeah. You had to go pick up those wet piss mats earlier, so your hands are all soaking wet.
Put him back on his mat, see if he stays over there. Yeah, dude, pretty much. Nah, I never touch it. I'm good on that. Let me just put him back in his pen so we can have the full next hour without interruptions real quick. So give me 10 seconds while the game synchronizes anyway.
The synchronicity of our session, of our session. Man, what the hell is it doing? Try sending me an invite, please. Oh, there it goes.
I'm back.
Hey.
Just in time.
Wow, perfect.
There's a bunch of races up here. Let's, Street scene, the monuments wins. The monument wins. What the F am I saying? But I think they're trying to say wines, because they have a Y instead of an I.
Maybe it's really windy, dude. It's freaking wintertime. It's snowing.
Very close. Is that house marker behind us the one you're talking about?
It's like a house marker
right at the root. I'll take 20 seconds because I just want to take a peek at what it looks like.
I'll go to it's apparently worth like 15 million.
Jeez. There's a sign up here, I just don't know where the hell it is. There it is.
Damn. You need to back out of there?
Yeah. Oh, trying to go around you there. It's an ugly turn.
Damn. It's definitely an awesome location.
Yeah, it's just freaking
an awesome place.
Shit.
Yeah. Imagine how awesome it would be if you could win houses and wheel spins.
That'd be pretty cool, like, in the super wheel spins.
Screw shoes and gloves.
Every, like, 10 levels, they do the house spins.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
No. Thank God I didn't start it. What class car are you trying to do? Forgot to switch it.
What you thinking?
Damn fool, what if? What about modern
Let's
muscle?
See what we got.
I got two A's and an S1.
Nah.
Retro muscle?
I was thinking more like maybe potentially retro supercars.
Retro supercars. Let me see. Go with the Ford GT. S1.
Roger that. I have a Carrera GT.
Damn.
Fucking GT brothers, dude. I got in the wheel spin like.
Oh, you lucky son of a bitch.
Earlier. Oh, baby. Carrera GT. This thing's freaking crazy.
Is it?
Yes, it is. It's like an earlier 918 Spider, dude.
Is it?
Yeah, they're kind of, you know, similar type shape and shit. Fucking mid-engine shit and shit. Oh, there's a phone booth right here, let me call me mum. Hello, mum.
I'm about to start a race, Mum. Wish me luck, Mum.
Roger that.
Whoa.
Yeah, braked a little bit too late. So close.
Damn, F50.
Oh my god, I just got fucking destroyed by all these motherfuckers.
People just crashed up here. Huh, you were part of it. No, you mentioned that I was a thought you were way up front. See all these cars taking their time.
Dude, like two of them freaking rammed me at the same time. Damn it.
Sorry for any chair noise.
Oh my god, the motherfucking driver tried to push me into that.
Roger that. Happens.
Yeah.
Come on, car, let's go.
And this thing's got the fucking power.
You got the power. Just
a little bit bad on these tight, snowy turns. This is where it would be freaking insane to have like Formula One cars.
That it would. What the heck? Just getting burned.
God damn it. Well, I was catching back up and then sideswiped the wall and got dead stopped on like a little quarter post thing.
First two turns ruined it for me because I was just not prepared for needing the brake more than I thought. So it doesn't look as, you know, slippery here. It looks like it's just wet, a road, but they're still slippery.
Yes, 300 points.
Damn, dude, getting closer to that fucking t-shirt.
T-shirt's what I always want.
T-shirt of champions.
It's two terrible races for me. Time to turn this around. Might as well just go back up in the city for the next race. There's a crazy Edinburgh City Sprint. There is two street scene
Edinburgh.
Races.
Edinburgh.
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 It's Edinburgh. Edinburgh. It's like there's iceberg lettuce. There's Edinburgh lettuce, bro. I'm just kidding, guys. Thanks anyone watching.
That's right,
live,
dude, the
though.
Titanic
appreciate
crashed
it.
Into a head of lettuce.
It did.
That's how it got the name, iceberg.
Sorry for any noise. Puppy's freaking here. I'm trying to keep him chill. I'm trying to have him whining in the background.
He's just walking up and checking out, like, you gonna let me play or what?
Pretty much.
I'm just like, no. You have paws. It's just like, ah, shit. What are you slamming for?
To turn over here.
Slamming and jamming.
Here it is. Let's pick a class.
Go ahead.
Let's see. You said retro supercars. What about retro sports cars? I got two B's, two A's,
have
C,
a few.
D. You can pick the class.
How about the A class?
I'm down. Selected. Yeah, I got these two. Which one? Use this one. I just wanted a wheel spin last stream. So.
What, you got that Sagaris?
Yes, sir.
Damn.
I don't know if it's damn because it's snowy out. So I'm not really sure what to expect at this point.
Oh, that's alright, dude.
I'm looking forward to the weather change in 2 days. I don't know if that'll be in time for Wednesday's stream or not.
I don't know, dude.
Maybe if we plan it later in the day, like the night slot, it might be changed. Yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, we could definitely do something like that. I think I was streaming 2:30, 5, and 8 on Wednesday. The only day I can do 3 streams this week, so maybe I'll rotate them around. If we can have spring, I think we both agree. I'll try to stream spring on Wednesday, then winter again.
Yeah, dude, like my Z3M coupe. Got a freaking Lotus.
They're not too shabby. I had one in Motorsport 7. The girl's looking at me like, you got better clothes than me. Strawberry jackets forever. Piddle of summer, just have the jacket on. Ooh, this car's awesome. Until you try to push the gas in the turn, it'll then you get rammed by a Z3 or whatever. One in front of Schmack's an a-hole.
Hey, man.
He's got a worm, so he's raging. Need some deworming medication.
Oh, I thought that was a harder turn.
It's all good. I was like right on your inside in that turn.
Oh, jeez. I feel like some ice or something.
Slip and sliding.
Either that or I locked the tires up. Get away from me, Z8. Oh no, the Z8's got the power on me.
It's got the power.
Bam, 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 bam.
I'm right on the Z3.
Huh.
Z3, oh my god, well, I was looking at the Z3 and I hit the wall. I was focused on trying to catch him and of course I didn't see the turn coming. I was seeing what he was doing. He was like going for ultimate pass maneuvers back there. Obviously, he didn't pass because of the turn. Catch these mofos while I have a chance here. See, first place, he's right there. Come on, Sagaris.
Got him behind two Sagarises.
It's not my fault the car sank.
Cigar eye.
Oh my fing god, I got stuck in the bush. You gotta be kidding me. Wow.
No, you sagged in the bush.
And then it launches me outside of the checkpoint, so I have to turn around to go through. Thanks, game. Great job.
That happened to me earlier.
I'm gonna go back to manual rewinds, because then at least I could tell to go back an extra 5 feet so I can correct the turn. Just like launches you wherever you were before the checkpoint, so it'll be like 3 miles to the left of it and it'll just put you right back there. What are you doing, damn it? Doesn't help. Just went from like fourth or something to last. I was doing real good this match too. I was all like, yeah, not last place again. Maybe I jinxed myself thinking that.
Boo, can I get a couple passes before the finish?
Seems you got third on. You got second, damn.
Yeah,
nice maneuver. That gives us the win probably. So. Awesome.
No.
Point-wise, though, right? I need at least 100, I guess.
If one of us gets last, the other one has to get first.
Well, that's my bad. All down to that checkpoint that I got stuck in the bushes and I couldn't turn back on the roof.
Doesn't really matter.
Got 16k
anyway.
Credits, so. And 5.5k influence. Almost near that ultimate message, man. Level up.
What?
Level 75. Let's see what I get in the wheel spin. Oh my gosh. Of course. Random rare horn.
It's a horn.
I'm just gonna drive around these random streets in the city I don't have.
Roger that.
Let's use something more chill in the next race. Maybe go like a C class or something.
I'm down. I'm gonna check my cars.
It'd be awesome. Definitely gotta do it at some point. I'm about to just build some cars for these classes. Like, do like anything goes and then just have like a car that's like a D and you make it a B, you know what I mean? You like just make the handling amazing, so.
Yeah. I know what you mean, Ski.
Let's see, there's a race right here. This is the one I guess we'll go to. Check my inventory.
Dude. I'm not sure what the hell this car is, but I'm gonna find out. Retro Saloons.
Retro
C-class.
Let me check.
Do you have any?
Pretty sure I do. If not, I'll buy one, I mean. Well, never mind. These are the stupid races where they don't let you buy them at the beginning. Let me see. Retro Saloon. Here it is. I got a B-class Retro Saloon.
Aw, damn.
Oh, I had something more. What's it? I think that was different saloon category, I guess. I would buy one, but then I have to get all the way back up here and there's no fast travel, so I guess that's probably not worth it.
Damn. Then just make it like C-class anything goes or some shit.
For these, you can. I think it just like forces based on whatever car you're in. Doesn't give me like custom options.
Right.
It's stupid.
My bad.
It's not your fault. It's just
well, shit.
It's stupid. What about classic muscle? I got 2 C's.
I don't got any C class. Classic muscle.
I got retro muscle A and B.
Yeah, I got my A-class retro muscle.
Down for that if you are.
I am the down. Dude, I'm so down. Fucking system of a down with me up in this bitch.
Start vent. Co-op. Convoy.
North Coast Rush. Sounds like an arcade game that's trying to rip off San Francisco Rush. My car has no wheels.
What do you mean on the screen right now?
Seeing this?
Nah, I don't see your car, I only see mine. Definitely pick it though.
I did. Like the tires and the brakes and the, like the wheel wells and shit are all there, but like the main actual wheels are just invisible. A full view of like the brake calipers and pads and shit.
Yeah, I see all your wheels and stuff.
Now it fixed itself.
That's funny.
That was really weird.
I've had my car bounce once.
It looked kinda cool though.
Remember in Horizon 3 they would just start like going crazy, like flipping over and stuff.
And they'll start completely freaking out, so like you're looking through menus and the background is just like camera shaking all crazy. It's like, what the fuck? All these Corvettes, man. I'm the only Viper. Yeah, look at my fucking dude.
He's like, this is a Dodge. And started dancing like that. Dodge racing.
Do not talk to me like that with my crown. V10 versus all these V8s.
Pretty much. You're gonna have us on the upper end.
Except for this turn, where I almost went into the snow.
Yeah, I see you right there. Definitely gonna have to get one of those. You buy that or wheel spin?
I bought it.
Guessing it can't
be too
much.
I was gonna wait for a wheel spin to get this mofo.
It's one of your signature whips. Remember you had one in the crew too?
Have one whenever possible.
The handle good and stuff, or is it just a wild beast like it's pictured as?
It doesn't handle good at all. Like, it's okay. It's not absolutely horrible, but it's not great.
The hell kind of street race
is it? You do gotta feather it in the turns. I don't know. It's kind of race where, like, we go and see who gets to the finish line fastest, and
it's like going across the fence train tracks
in such a way that keeps up our speed.
Wow, put down some cobblestone wall there.
You got that sweet Grand Sport paint job, though. I like that.
I think it just came like this. I never bought this.
Need the older one,
the older
one from like Gran Turismo shit.
They have a ton of vets.
It's like slightly older, like 90s vet.
Yeah, I think I saw that like
something
93 or something. There goes Schmag on the streets. No surprise.
I just hit freaking halfback.
I heard it.
Whoa. What the fuck was that? UFO lights or some shit on the roof.
Hey, dude. It's those aliens.
Whoa.
From Roswell. My bad.
Like Cheech and Chong are about to get fucking beamed up in a Ferrari Dina.
Just slipped like hardcore going into that turn. I guess I hit a patch of ice or something. Car, please. You're sliding out on me. What the heck?
He's
doing so good the whole race.
You were going way too fast for that turn.
Wow. And the dude's coming the other way. I just come back onto the road to get hit again.
Oh, it's an unsafe rejoin under the track. Caused a collision. 10-second penalty.
I Hey man, people paid to see that crash. Why do you think they're here?
That is true.
Still got a second.
And on all you motherfuckers, this is a Dodge. Apostrophe 99. And achieve.
Got it too. What is it? Moonlighting, 20 gamer score.
Nintendo Street Scene.
Oh, nice.
So we got that fucking t-shirt. Yes. My life's complete. And the next is a chat message. Fucking awesome.
I'm so excited. I think we should just play this all day, nonstop.
Yeah, dude, we gotta grind those fucking chat messages so I can tell people I gotta wipe my bung in the middle of a freaking infected. Need the ultra rare epic legendary chat message though that tells people you gotta wipe your infected bung.
Wipe your cowabunga, bro. See, there's two races up, three street races up north. Let me keep looking. Let me check something. Is it change filters? Any way to turn off the stuff we beat? Can't check before. It's like it would make life so much easier. Trying to look around the general map real quick just to get an idea of what's left. All I see are like three street races. There's no way that's all that's left, but it could be.
I think it is all that's left, actually.
Still have to get to round 10 of drag racing. We could probably just make dumb cars and race them and stuff.
That is also true. Forgot about the Drargarses.
I don't think they gave me a new one yet, though. So I might have to repeat one again. Oh, let's head north. Set a marker. Hollywood Run. Late enough, I see any signs on the way.
Freaking traffic car, BMW X5, just slammed into me. It's all on their own.
I
fed up with me sitting there. That vet ski. Oh my god, that was weird.
What happened?
We were both about to go around that car, have it go between us, but you hit it, so like it like lagged, and I was right next to it, and then it got knocked into me, and I was just like, whoa, what the fuck?
Yeah, it was like a centimeter too close. Oh, dude, what the...
Whoa! Through that motherfucker.
Dude just pulled out on me.
Oh my god.
That was the first time. The crew 2 is making its way to the horizon. We gotta watch out now. They've done a good job with the AI though, and it's like they're usually just cruising down the road. They're not in every single turn and like cutting you off on every single intersection like they were in the crew. It's like it was their job in that game to interrupt you. Oh, here we go. I was wrong. That guy tried to murder me right there. There's old school Benz, I don't even know if it's in the game. Well, it's obviously on the street. I don't know if you could buy one of those.
Maybe you can, maybe you can't.
Let me quit. I'd rather change the car. Kills me how you can't just select what you want. Let's see.
Well, you know, it's just how it's gotta go.
You got any McLarens? Oh my god, don't have any, seriously? I was gonna ask if you wanted to run McLaren. If you want to pick a McLaren and let me know what class it is, up to you. Or we just pick something different.
Well, I did at one point buy that 650S, which is S1. I think it's the only.
What class is it in? Like S1 Super GT or Track Toys?
Modern supercars.
Let me find it real quick. Should have something in the same class.
I think maybe the 570s also S1.
I got a bunch of
S1s. The 720 and the Senna are both S2.
It's got no McLarens. They just run S1s. Oh, dude, this car I haven't driven yet. Definitely driving it here.
No, Walmart. Damn.
I think I want it in a wheel spin or something. I don't remember.
Don't forget, it's only four-wheel drive until 50.
Saw one of these in person. It's pretty awesome. Went to a car meet and this guy had like a white one.
I saw a silver one on the road before.
It's pretty rare to see a Ferrari in general, let alone an FF.
I was just like, damn, it's an FF.
You get to hear how it sounded.
Nah.
Be awesome if you're there. You're
in like traffic, like sitting there, like slowing down, not doing anything, and I was just like, oh shit. So now I like have a sixth sense for like cool cars. I'll just be sitting there looking, and all of a sudden I'll just be out of nowhere, just turn and look, and be like, whoa, awesome car. Cause it like completely blended in with the rest of the traffic. It just looks kind of like a friggin' silver hatchback when you're not paying much attention.
True.
Or when you don't hear it. True. I just all of a sudden looked. I was like, FF! I see you, FF. Shaking that thing. Oh, you're looking at me fucking marching. Fucking march all over your faces.
The wind TGS comes marching.
Oh no, I broke way too late. I'm hitting the snowy pavement, my bad.
Talking. Should've probably said I was on your left. Whoa, traffic.
It didn't really matter. I hit the snowy pavement and just started sliding hardcore.
Yeah, it can happen.
Oh, it did happen, baby. Whoa.
Man.
Crashing, taking out traffic lights.
That like Italia was going nuts right there.
Just cause he's driving a Ferrari don't mean he's Italian, mate. I'm this bloody McLaren, I'm from Mongolia.
What the heck's going on over here? That? There's like a Ford or
dude
something.
Dude, hit that car.
This thing has really good handling, the acceleration just not where it should be for this class. I mean, it is on the low end of the S1, so I guess. Try it. But I don't want to touch it. You know, modify a car like this, definitely not worth it.
Yeah, this thing is pretty friggin' insane.
Yeah, McLarens are awesome. One of my favorite supercars of the modern age. Obviously Ferrari, Lambo over there, but
whoa.
McLaren's done a great job. They got that
set up. They just slowed down hard for that.
With that little, weird half circle.
Yeah. It's 4GT in first.
Is it a new 4GT?
Yeah.
Oh, no wonder.
Oh, traffic in a bad spot. Train tracks. Damn you, 4GT. You have bested me on this occasion.
Second and fourth, I think we won. Regardless.
Oh yeah, we destroyed those mofos.
thing. The point system doesn't really make any sense. They just barely get any points compared to us.
So it depends on how many people we beat.
It's some weird equation that I would understand if I saw it better on paper or something. Leveled up. Well, it's 10 versus 2 people, so I guess we get like 500 each or something. Then we get a hundo. Oh my god, got a 4C. Cash me outside, damn. How about that? Awesome wheel spin, I was gonna buy one of those. Just gotta paint it, I think it's red. Even though a car like that, I'm probably getting some crazy color.
I was honestly thinking about buying one.
Try like a 4C race.
You
want to
do a freaking 4C iced tea race?
No.
Jinx, you want me an iced tea?
Give me.
And do the festival. View all that shit. Right to Alfa Romeo. What else they got? Giulia Quadrifoglio. Pretty sweet. They got their crazy old ass cars.
Hey,
one's
man.
10 million, one's 2.5 million.
Hey, go to the festive. Yes, please.
It's only 74 Grandina.
Only problem is we're gonna have to drive all the way back up there. Oh well.
Oh no, what a shame. We'll have to drive these Alfa Romeo 4Cs.
Aw, man.
In the game where they won't break down and throw a bunch of error codes.
Hold on, guys. I'm going to turn on commentary for like 0.1 seconds because I think I accidentally got a little static there in the cable. 1 sec. We are back. I don't know what was going on there. I feel like this cable's been iffy ever since I got it. It was brand new and it was still...
All your cables are iffy. Keep tugging on them for no reason.
It's not even... It's all my fault. It's not even the pup's fault. He thinks. Oh, no. He thinks, mind.
Someone was trying to build a hill climb... I told you. Stop tugging the cable. Got the engine
bay ready for a V8, then...
gave up, I suppose. Oh, well. Their loss is our gain.
Only 4 more barn finds.
Yeah, I have not had a new barn find rumor in like a year.
They might only happen seasonally as well, so we might have to wait for like alternative seasons to come in where they bring those barn finds out or some stupid. It's like they have the ice track for drag racing.
I got the autumn and winter ones.
I highly doubt the ice tracks open in the summer. Here is the 4C.
Where you at?
I'm in the festive, just painting my 4C real quick.
Alright. Roger that. I'm right outside. I see a red 4C, I want it painted black. I don't know why this damn thing doesn't want to start. So now gotta take it into the fucking mechanic shop.
The heck? I actually have like out. Crazy color fine tuning in this game. I haven't messed with the colors yet, but
yeah, dude.
They have manufactured colors for the wheels, games. But then they're both checkerboarded and they look the same no matter what. It makes no sense. Trying to get like a gunmetal look to the wheels.
You know what they need to do in Forza is they need to have multiple freaking stock wheel choices instead of just one.
That is true. Most manufacturers offer multiple wheel packages. Audi, Porsche, Benz, everybody pretty much. Obviously all the American cars. No Camaros usually have a decent amount of wheel selections, at least when I last tried to build one on the computer for fun. Something I used to do like 5+ years ago, just go on car websites and just max out the cars. See how much money it would cost, maxed out for no reason. Let you pick all the colors and all the interior and crap. Just pick like the most ridiculous stuff. See if it looks terrible and just see what it says. Loading out of here now, just so you know. We have 20 minutes left in the stream.
Damn. This dude over here's got some crazy ass like drag looking car. He's just over here doing wheelies.
I'll come check it out once I set the marker.
He's right here next to me.
Hurry up, Gallivan. There it is.
There he goes. That was fucking awesome.
Oh, what the heck?
The hell was that?
He just like warped across like the map.
He like... He did... Interdimensionally traveled. Alright, where we go?
I set the marker, it should be there.
It is.
It'd be funny if the dude tries to follow us in that thing. There he goes, wheeling behind us. he's quick. He's burning me.
If he follows us the whole cruise, I'm gonna give him an apple.
He's like, he's probably have a really bad internet connection. He's like in and out on me for me. Just like, 1 second he'll be behind me, the next he'll be like passing me as a ghost that like spawned in. I don't know if he gave up. He crashed in some car right there all epically.
Oh no, looks like he's still coming. Yahoo! A
little bit of wheel slide there. 6 miles to go.
People, he's in a cop car. He's chasing that dude.
He's probably just like randomly going around online.
It looks like it had actual lights on it too.
Well, they're trying to build like some crazy like X-class cop car charger or something. Post up somewhere in a busy part of online someday on the stream and just try and like chase some people down and see if they actually go in the pursuit.
Just roll into freaking tea times, like woo woo.
Remember we did that in like Horizon 1 or something way back in the day. I don't think it had the sirens though, but I might be wrong.
Nah.
I remember having a Charger one. And I would just
don't think so.
Post up in the busy parts of that Colorado map, so people would always be in the city. It was fast as crap, maxed out, so you just launched. The hell, is that car just crashed on the side of the road? Did you do that?
No. I haven't seen any traffic for a while.
My screen, he was just crashed up in the snow. This car is doing pretty good in the snow. Completely unrealistic. We'll just roll with it.
Damn it. Oh, come on. Oh. Almost hit 160.
55.
Whoa, look at this dude. And then that's why I slowed down for the roundabout. Goodbye.
See you later. Catch you at tea time.
I ain't playing golf in the snow, are you crazy?
True. Good one.
I would for the hell of it.
It
was just like a couple inches of just like fresh powdery snow.
I'd be game for that.
Like you could actually friggin' like find your ball and shit.
If you use some like weird special like clothing.
I think they do. They do have shit. They have like winter tees, and I think they use like black balls for snow play.
I feel like it would be terrible.
But you could use any kind of ball you want.
Ball would just plop where it would land, and that would be it. That was one thing cool about that game is that they had that whole golf system and stuff that wasn't the worst.
It was alright.
See what they do next time. Now we'll enjoy that Horizon 4 and then Fallout 76.
They still need to make a freaking like dedicated golf game where you can drive the cart between shots, go all over the place, and just ramp through sand traps and all that kind of shit.
For sure.
To make like half golf, like have a creator. People can make like half golf course, half like fucking stunt parks. I think it'd be pretty decent.
Yeah, for sure.
Whoever they is, if you're out there listening, they. Do it. No one will care, I'm sure.
Hills have ears.
Except for me.
Like how the 4C has this bent hook in the back.
Yeah, dude, that's the friggin' prop rod.
Yeah, but I know for sure that doesn't look like that. Like, that bend shouldn't be there at all.
Maybe it's like your actual one that never got bent by anyone.
Someone else's problem now. Horsey's tiny as shit, too.
That it is.
It's like uncomfortably tiny. I guess that's why it was built for the Italian. Can't be very tall. Can't be very big size wise. Just. I think you can rent these in Italy.
Pretty good lineup.
That'd be pretty cool. So go to Italy, just rent a 4C to cruise those tiny little roads.
Yeah, go cruise on like the crazy ass random roads out in like Tuscany or some shit.
That'd be pretty cool. It's on my my bucket list, I guess to say. So I don't know what else I'll call it. Go to Italy.
You gotta drive like a classic
road trip.
You gotta drive like a classic friggin' Ferrari. Convertible.
I've read online that somebody rented out classic cars, but I doubt they had a Ferrari. That would really suck, especially if that's a rental. Like, it's not easy to replace a classic.
I mean, I wouldn't even really care. Just, like, get a freaking, like, wreck. I wouldn't give a shit. Maybe something that's decent, it's kind of quick, sounds good, but looks like this.
Yeah,
oh
I got
my God,
utterly
push
screwed
right
in the train track.
No.
Everyone was passing.
What happened?
I got basically just pushed. I couldn't get over in time right into
dude,
the, like, the train stop.
It's like every time they're next to me, they just tap me on the side and I get like launched over like Fusro Da style to the side.
It's basically what was happening to me.
What are they all doing here? Passed like half of them. That dude just had on the car.
Oh my God, dude, I crashed all over.
Get out of here with your Audi TT.
TTRS can be a little beast though, for sure.
It is true.
Got a shit ton of power.
I'm just saying that because I'm passing them right now.
Yeah, understood.
Down 370Z.
Slowly making a comeback. No, you. Jeez, BMW, dude. Slam me in the wall for no reason. What I ever do to you?
Was it a blue mofo or something?
That's a white Beamer. I think he hit me at the beginning too.
Somebody slammed me into a wall earlier. I don't know who it was. When I find them, I'm gonna fucking smack them with a wall. Oh, traffic car right at the end.
Can you make
Why it? You do this to me?
Oh, you got it.
And traffic car at the end helps me.
Wow. Is it that friggin' V-dub that's in the middle of the road back there? What are you doing? What is this dude doing? What the hell, Lotus?
Oh my god. What's happening? Did you see the number changing? Your position.
I was trying to go straight and he just cut me off and he just kept turning into me on the straight in the Lotus. He was like, FU4C, we look the same but I'm better, and then he left.
Wow, what a scrub. Yeah, wheelie spin. Come on, wheelie spin. And I get, Subaru Impreza WRX STI.
We got 8 minutes left. Enough time to do another race.
Damn.
Not to jinx it.
He's pretty good, dude.
It's been pretty good, like 45 minutes and no interruptions here. It's going pretty nice.
You just gotta not talk about it, because he hears you. He knows what you're saying.
I just let him out. They just
let him outside?
At the chair that I'm chilling in. Nah, that'd be terrible.
Just let him outside.
He's like afraid of going outside. I try to take him out, and freaking just starts like shaking. Until you give him treats, and then he just stops suddenly.
He knows what's out there.
There are a lot of big dogs around here. I think like half my neighbors have dogs everywhere.
He's like, oh no, man, I saw some big mofos out there on the way to this place.
Friend lives like 5 minutes away, has a one of those like pit bull mixes. But it's an awesome dog. He'd probably be scared as crap. How do I go to get here?
I don't know where you are.
I should've just went tiptoeing through the tulips with Lil' Tim, damn it. Through the tulips with a me.
Oh, I see your tag.
Thanks to anyone watching live, greatly appreciate it. I'm gonna take like a half hour break after this, so I'll get ready for Assassin's Creed for 2 hours. I've made it. Now it's time to pick a car for the final race of the stream. 5.5 minutes left. By the time we load in, load out, should be perfect. Don't have any wheel spins, what the heck? So 2 days, 18 hours, 43 minutes. I think we're screwed on trying to reschedule the Wednesday later. Could possibly move to Thursday.
Oh man.
I think we could deal with it for one more day and then just we'll get to spring on Friday, I guess. Plus we're pretty much getting done the races. We gotta do some looking and see what else is out there anyway. Pretty sure I could slam out the rest of it pretty straightforward if it's just PR stunts and other random BS.
What we using?
We can get this game done.
What we using here? We
could definitely try and close that multiplayer co-op hole. So we'll see what happens. Let's pick something, man. I got Super GT. GT car.
You got any super saloons?
Let me see. I think we might have the same. I got B and 2A.
What's your A class?
It is, well, 2A's. I got a Q60 and an M3.
Yeah, those are the cars I have.
Probably just gonna whip
pick
the
one.
M3.
Roger that. Take the Infiniti.
Alright, set it up.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, no. Where did you go? Oh, right, you're in my trunk. I should let you out real soon. Oh, yeah. Look at that wacky looking Infiniti. Probably looks awesome in a darker color.
True. Gonna have to do some car painting at some point. Just a pain because you gotta go all the way into the Festiver house to do
it. Yeah.
Damn, you got the
C60.
By now
I have like 80 cars.
That's pretty good. I think I have like 60 or 70 somewhere in there. Most are from Wheel Spin.
Infiniti.
I got Beamer, let's go, come on. There you go. Of course, the C63 is gonna crap on me in the straight, so goodbye. See you later. Let me know how that Q60 is or whatever.
Whoa.
This car is not too bad at all. It's not as powerful as those Benzes. But what do you expect when you have a 4-liter V8 versus 6.3-liter? They're a little bit more slow.
Oh, you got less weight, dude.
Got the handling, they got the rest.
Oh, jeez.
Where are we going? That was confusing.
I almost went away. That dude hit the car, then I hit him.
I hit that car, too. Come on in, poor, get the traction. Whatever car, I forget which one it was already for some reason. It's the M3. Which I now believe only comes in a sedan variant. Due to the 4 class.
Well, then what's the coupe variant? The 2?
I think it goes 3 is a sedan, 4 is the coupe version of the 3, and then 5 is the 5, then the 6 is obviously like a coupe of the larger size, and they got the 7. Now they got the 8, which is supposed to be like a coupe of the 7, basically. They're going at it with Benz, because Benz came out with like, they used to have just the ML truck, now they got like every single GL you can think of, GLA, GLC, GLE, GLS. Going out of their ways to compete in every, you know, size level.
He's ammo-foes.
Oh, I did so well catching back up and I just lost control completely. Gonna get the traction back down. Beamer, damn it! Come on. Last race of the stream and it slips out on me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweet.
How did they get 8th? The hell did they do?
I don't know, man. Maybe the train came through.
Shout out to Jay Smoke, just in time for the end of the stream. Welcome.
Yo, what's up, Jay Smoke?
Like my outfit, Jay Smoke? It's custom. Level 77, let's see what I get. Oh, 97 Diablo SV. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Damn.
That is what I'm talking about. Alright, guys, that's all we have for today. I guess we're just gonna hold the stream on Wednesday, I mean, as planned, and do our usual Friday, Saturday, and I have it also planned on, I believe, Sunday at this point. Again, just really trying to slam it out. If we can get it done before Fallout comes out, we can mash out, you know, a co-op game from the Polar, two of them. But pretend For Honor and Splinter Cell win, we could probably run both of those like 2-3 times each a week and slam them out instead of Forza. So just trying to get there. We'll see what happens though. Either way, that's it for here. Assassin's Creed Odyssey at maybe 4:30 for 2 hours. As long as I can wake the pup up and try and get his energy out now so it doesn't interrupt Assassin's Creed. Probably the best option.
Dang.
Thanks for stopping in, Jay Smoke. Maybe catch you at Assassin's Creed. Peace out, everyone.
Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for watching. Thank you.